back to my channel, and today I'm showing you guys the Office Max / Office Depot haul. This is by far probably one of the best hauls I've did at that store so far this summer, and I got some great deals, and pretty much everything became free because I will be getting another reward thing. So I'm just going to dig in and show you guys what I did. And I did coupon for the first time from me shopping at Staples last week. I got some confidence to finally start coupon. I cannot speak today. So the first deal I'm going to show you guys are these folders. Now these are the poly folders, which I think are super awesome. These are one penny a piece. There's a limit of 10 for the folders. These are better than the paper ones in my opinion. And they had some great colors to choose from. So I ended up getting 10 of them each for a penny. That's 10 cents. And these are like the plastic ones. So those are that. When you buy the penny deals, you usually have to buy a $5 minimum of items. So what I end up doing is I buy a ream of paper, and I only buy like one ream of paper because they sometimes limit you so many rebates or so many reams of paper when the deal is going. But you also want to read the dates. This ream of paper I think is just for this week only. I didn't really read the date, but this was $6 on sale. If you guys buy one of these, you guys will end up getting $5.99 back in rewards. So this just ends up becoming a penny. This is a great deal. I love to stock up on printer paper because, you know, we print off coupons like crazy, so why not get stuff for a penny? So what I ended up doing is I will be getting a reward in the next couple days. I know if you guys do not use rewards for it, you get it right away. If you do get rewards for it, it does take a while, but it all depends on how much you guys used for your limit on that. The another penny deals that I ended up getting are these Office Depot pens. These were a penny. It was also available in red, but we don't write in red very often. So I got all three of these each for a penny, and there is, was it 10 or 12? 10 packs of pens for that, so you can't go wrong with that. The next penny deals I got is the kid scissors. These are great. I got the sharp end ones, plus I got the blunt ends. So these were each a penny a piece. I thought that was a great deal. You know, you can't go wrong with penny deals. So those were the four items. No, there's one more item that was a penny. No. Oh yeah, there's four items that were a penny. It was these, the composition folders. These again were a penny this week also, so you can't go wrong with that. So they had four penny deals that I couldn't pass up, plus I got the paper. So if you guys think about it, I got all that stuff for a penny. But then I got some other deals. They just had the school glue for Elmer's. It's up to you guys if you guys can find a good deal for it. You guys might still have some coupons left for it. I used those coupons a long time ago. But this was just a quarter, and you can't pass up a quarter glue. So I ended up just getting one of those to show you guys. They had these pencil cases for 25 cents. So I ended up getting two of them because I thought this is great to store pens and pencils in there. So I got those for a penny. They have these really good notebooks. Now, these are the Stellar brand, which is made by Home Depot. Or, why do I keep saying Home Depot? Office Depot. But these were 50 cents a piece, which I thought was a great deal. And I do like these because they have the poly cover to it. Plus, they have a folder inside. And I just really liked the way these looked. So I got these for 50 cents a piece, and I really like the big binder. So these were just 50 cents a piece, and it was a limit of three for that. So I couldn't pass up those, and those are 100 sheets over. The other ones are just 70. So I got that. So then I bought some items that I used coupons for. If you guys remember, we have those Papermate coupons. These were on sale for a dollar. I used those 75 cent off coupons for those, making these just 25 cents a pack, which I think is a great deal. And these are actually better pens than the other ones. I like the clickers. And these didn't say you had to do a minimum, so I might go back again later this week and use more of those pens because I really like the click pens. So I each got each of these for a quarter, which is a great, great deal. There's only four of them in here, but I'm not complaining for those. And then they also had the Sharpie markers on sale for a dollar, and I had those 75 cent off coupons for that. So I got these each for a quarter. So you can't go wrong with black markers for that. So I ended up getting 32 items After he scanned my rewards card, it came to $14.44 for all that stuff, which is an okay deal. But then I had the $4.50 worth of coupons from the Papermate and the Sharpies, so it came to $9.94, which is still an awesome deal. Then I used a $5.99 reward that I got from my Rima paper. So out of pocket, I only had to pay $3.95, but I will be getting $5.99 back in rewards. So if you guys think about it, I got 32 items under $5 for all that stuff. That is a great deal. If you guys enjoy these hauls, please let me know. I don't know how long they're going to be doing this for. There's only like maybe probably one more week of the penny deals. We'll see, but as long as I keep doing them, I will keep showing you guys them for that. So if you guys enjoyed these hauls, please give it a thumbs up. Also let me know what your favorite item to coupon for at Office Max / Office Depot is. I'm gonna check out the sale also at Staples so I can show you guys some more deals there, but I will see you guys all later. Bye bye.